Moving forward, I know one important thing. Adapt, adapt, adapt. When I came here on day one, I knew what my strengths would be, and that's my political skills and experience. But I've had to show flexibility and the ability to adapt to the harsh conditions out here. I won't go into Mother Teresa look. I've had to learn camping skills, making fire, cooking, cleaning my own clothes without my mum. And I've had to do it while shaking targets off my back. Hopefully I've combined my political strengths and the survival skills I've learnt to make my sprint for the gold and the title of sole survivor. That's why I'm progressing in this game, stealthily and steadily.
A giant rock right in front of me.